Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to boost or extend Bluetooth signal range on Windows. As always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The first thing to check is a common sense one: update your Bluetooth drivers. Always update your Bluetooth drivers to the latest versions. The latest versions make it work better with changes in its functioning. Outdated drivers might hinder the signal range. To check this, go to the Device Manager, go to Bluetooth, go to your Bluetooth devices, and update each one of them. Also, make sure to go to the Network Adapters and update your Bluetooth device. Remove the interferences in between. Now, ideally, there should be no interference between your PC and the device that is connected via Bluetooth. Devices are connected through Bluetooth using a 2.4 GHz radio frequency. Unfortunately, it is the same with the Wi-Fi connection. So, you need to make sure that your router is a little distance from your system or your Bluetooth to make the signal work better without interference. You can also get a long-range Bluetooth transmitter. There are many devices that are available in the market with the latest Bluetooth technology to transmit the frequency in a long range. They can go the distance which your PC built into Bluetooth just simply cannot go. And they can help you extend the Bluetooth signal range and stay connected. This is also a good thing for Bluetooth speakers. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.